planes falling from the air, bombs exploding here and there, guns spitting, knives slitting, ghostly towns with dead men walking, children crying in the night, tires burning pungent bright, all the land adrifting chaos as the bad becomes the worse. But someone somewhere crying, God, that he come and do his word, send his lightning and his thunder, rip this evil cloud asunder. But the noxious, poisonous tree has its roots in you and me, draws its sap from you and me. While we feed this misery, someone blames it on the devil. But I've never seen the devil with his pocket full of money, money meant for everybody, hid beneath the sanctity of a fake integrity. It was you who took a machete, smoked a bow and went to market, cut the throats of little children for what crime they were not Muslim. And it was me who picked a gauntlet high on glue and burning hate, stopped a car and picked out Muslims, burnt them all to our Christians. It was you who put a bomb on, blew a hole in our nation. It was me who put a suit on, went to work and stole the nation. It was you who took my hand. It was us hand in hand, blowing, stealing, bombing, looting. There's no devil in this thing. Just a bunch of little people thinking they can devour other people, steal their peace and keep their own, take their lives and keep their own, keep their land and burn the country. When that land is in that country, thoughtless, mindless, careless people, nothing else, just we the people. So the devil, if he's there, has no need to work hard here. You and me can handle this. You and me can wreck all this. So too God, if he's there, there's no need to come down here. You and me can handle this. You and me can save all this.